Hey guys, it is me, Xureila, and I'm back with another video on my channel. And today we are going to be doing another Let's Create a Sim. Today we're going to do a 90s girl. So I got inspired from this, like, on Tumblr. They did, like, a whole bunch of 90s outfits, and I'm going to copy that outfit. And we're just going to create the Sim. So this is how I start. but anyways, you know I don't like the eyelashes on the girl, so take eyelashes off. Her natural eye color will give her brown, but those are not going to be her eyes. We'll give her some contacts or something. Gotta get rid of these eyebrows. I don't know what eyebrows I'm gonna give her. Ew. Those are nice. Let's see what other ones. No, those are alright. I love these because they're just like flaky brows. I kind of want to use skinny brows though. But I know. All those are hot mess. I love these because they're flaky. But we can use these. But I kind of want to use skinny ones, like I said. So I don't know. How is you guys' day today? My day was a hot mess because just been working. I think these are nice. No, they're not. Should I just use those? I always use these though. I'll use these. Alright, so what should I start on first? I don't know how I want her face to be. Let's go back to original. We'll just spread it out. Let's do the eyes first. I like these eyes. Or should I do like this where she barely has a lid? Yeah, let's do that where she barely has an eyelid. And let's just, you know, play around with it. But yeah, my day was a hot mess because at work, because I work at Chipotle, we were just running out of everything, like chicken and stuff and stuff. So it was just a hot mess. So, you know, I just be playing around with the eyes. I don't really like try too hard, but I'm gonna spread them out a little bit and make them kind of big. Those are real big, but I'm gonna make them big. And then let's work on the nose. Actually, let's give her skin. Let's see. So here's the doll skin that I have. I used to like it, but now I'm just like, no, I don't like it. I love this skin. But I did get this new Ye Ying skin, but it looks like she has a big old lid. I don't like that. I don't like it. I don't like that skin. I need to delete it, get it out my game, because I don't like it at all. I have the Kylie Jenner skin, but it just like looks funny. It's called Kylie skin. I don't know if it's Kylie Jenner, but oh, this is really cute. Let's use this one. This one is by Salem, something like that. Okay, so this one's really cute. I love this one. Okay, let's work on her nose, but actually let's change her skin color. So I got all these different skins, I think, on the Sims resource. I don't remember, but I like that. Kind of want to do, we're gonna do a dark skin sim for sure. This has too many colors going on, but this is the regular Sims color. I like the Sims color better than these, I think, because this has a whole bunch of colors going on. In Sims, it's just like plain. So I think we're just gonna go for plain. And she's gonna be a dark skin sim. And I love her already. She already looks cute, but them eyes gotta be poked in a little bit. Bring them eyebrows forward. Let's make the eyes, we'll do them droop like that. And then now let's work on the nose. I don't know what kind of nose I want her to have. Maybe this one. Ooh, that's a big old nose. let's see. Maybe a cute small nose like this. Because I always give my Sims big noses. Because I love big noses. You know, that is just like, you know, black culture. Big noses. But I think this nose is cute. Yeah, this nose is cute. I'll make it a little bit smaller because I never give my Sims small noses. But I think I should give them a big nose. Because that's just how. It is. Okay, so that's fine. Let's do the chin, do some work on the face. Bring the cheeks in a little bit. Work on that and do like a nice jaw. And I think that looks nice. Let's see if we rotate her nose a little bit. Yeah. Yeah. And then Studi's lips. She gotta have big lips because I love big lips. So that's gonna be her lips. Gotta make them fuller though. And I'm gonna pull them down like that a little bit. And then I'm gonna make them bigger. Because, you know, I just love my big lips. Okay, and let's work on these eyebrows. They is on fleek. I love to make them long. I need to probably make them short because I always do long, but no. I like long eyebrows. Tilt them in a little bit because that just gives them that, you know, bitch face, but actually sweet. okay, she looking all right. I still don't think we have a skin on her. Oh, we have the Kylie skin. Wait, let's take this off. Yeah, we're not going to use the Kylie skin. I like it better like this. Yeah, let's do that. And then let's just make the nose a little bit bigger. Okay, she's looking pretty cute. Pretty cute. Now let's see what type of eyes we want to give her. I'm going to go to custom content. Sorry if this video is long. You guys know from my other one, it was 50 minutes long. So I don't know how long this is going to be for a female. But it was actually harder for a male because it's hard to do males, you know. But I had got some new eyes. I forgot what they were called and I don't see them. It was like rune eyes. Was it these? I wonder, was it these? I think it was these. Probably is these. I like these eyes a lot, a lot. Was it these? I don't think it was these. or these. So I think it was these. So I think I'm gonna give her not the dark ones. This is hard. Give her those dark ones. Not these. Dang it. We'll do we'll do those. Okay. And now let's give her some eyelashes because you know, gotta see what she look like with some eyelashes. Yes. That just makes her look 10 times better. Yes, girl, you is too cute. All right, so I'm gonna give her, I think, these eyelashes. Dramatic eyelashes. I like it. Move her eyes. Like that. Just a little change. Now let's work on the hair. Let's see. I don't know what type of hair I want to give her. Sorry if I'm talking quiet. But, let's see. That is. Ooh, she's beautiful. She is. Wow. She's beautiful. But a 90's hair would be something like this. But she's gonna look too much like Zaylee. But that is a 90's hairstyle. I could give her this ponytail because I'm liking it, or I could give her, oh man, I don't have that hair. She kind of look cute with that hair though. Oh, no, cool. Oh, this is beautiful. But is this a 90's hairstyle? Is it? I don't know. I don't know, guys. This is so cute too. But I'm not gonna give her that. This hair is beautiful too. Is this a 90s hairstyle? It kind of is, and I kind of want to give it to her because it looks so cute, like just steel like that. Or this. That's cute. Let's just look at all the hairs, all the options. That's cute too. She matches all the hairs. And this, Ebony X Sims, I asked her if I could have the hair and she gave it to me. It was so sweet. But that's cute. But I'm not gonna use that one. This one's too long. I don't know what hair I'm gonna give her. Not that one. I think we're going to do, what was the hair? I think it was this one right in black. Or what is this? Like a brown undertone or something? That's cute. These different colors are cute. Let's see if we see any other color we should give her. I like that pink hair. Kind of just want to stick with the black though. I always give myself black hair though. But we're gonna stick with the black hair. Let's do some skin details, which is my favorite. Let's see if we could give her any facial, I mean, not facial hair, baby hair. That would make it look a little bit cuter. No? Oh, these are just different colors. It doesn't really make a difference. That one kind of does. So we'll give her that. But I'm thinking we're gonna keep this hair. Maybe a mole. I always, but the moles, these moles on like the dark skin girls, it looks so like green. So I don't know if I want to give her. I'm actually gonna give her that because it's kind of cute. let's see what else. We got some contour, different shades. I'm just gonna do it. You know I gotta do my mouth corner. That looks cute, so we're gonna do it. And we got some freckles and stuff. Oh, I can't do my mouth corner. I always do that. I always say I can't do my mouth corner with this one. I like these freckles, and I think I want to give it to her and take off this mole. I don't know. Should I give her freckles actually? Nah, I don't think so. I'll stick with that mole. And I think that's all I have, right? This is another contour. This is a different one. This one's better. I like this one. So that, and then wait, what happened when I did that? Okay, I thought it had took off something, but anyway, sorry for being quiet again, guys. I'm probably loud in your ears, but I'm like talking quiet, but that's just because my uncle's in the living room and I don't want to talk too loud. He's asleep and it's late at night. So I love these nose details. I think I like this one. No, this one. You know, it's all about the little details, and she's beautiful. So love her. What else did I want to give her? I want to do a nose ring, but I don't know where these nose rings are. These new ones that I got that I downloaded. Nope. Let's just look under custom content. Okay. Go from the top. Okay, ooh, they're right here, so you could pair earrings with it. Yes. All right, so take off these earrings. Yes, I love it. Oh, you could put on both. That is what's up. Dang, I wish I could put one and then one stud like I have in my nose. Oh, that would be so cute. Let's see, should we give her black, silver? I think like this type of gold. I guess we'll see once we do her outfit, we'll change it back. But now let's do her outfit. So that is her, and I'm going to name her Amber because I just thought that was a cute name. So let's go into her body, and ooh, girl, gotta have a booty. You know my Sims gotta have booties, but we're gonna make her like a little slim girl. I always make my Sims like thick, but we're gonna make her like a slim girl with bigger boobs than, you know, than most slim girls have. And I want them to be pushed up and no stomach and kind of have a waist. But not really. And then, oop, that don't look too right. That do not look too right. Give her a little bit of meat in her thighs. A little bit of meat in arms. And that's good. She looks good. Wanted to, wait, actually let's do that. What was I about to do? Her outfit, right? All right, so let's see, custom content, and I downloaded some more tank tops that I wanted to try. It wasn't that one. I had got this one. This is so cute, but it's not gonna go with what I want to put on her, so we're not gonna use that one. Please tell me that I downloaded the other one that's real cute that I love. This one's cute too, in white. I just downloaded that, but yes, no, it wasn't this one. It wasn't this one, guys. When I tell you, this was the cutest tank top. It was so cute. I probably have to download like a mesh or something for it. Cause I don't see it. I don't see it. It was so cute. I wanna find it. Okay, so let's look again. I do not see it. It's not this. It probably is this, and I didn't download the mesh or something. Dang it! Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. Alright, we'll use this then. Right? I don't see it. Do I see it? Do I see it? Do I see it? Do I see it? Nope. Alright, so we use this, I guess. And let's see what other colors they have. None of these colors. Maybe this green, but I don't know if it'll go good with the. I love green. But I don't know if it'll go good with this shirt that I'm gonna put on her. So let's try that. And then it's under hats. And it is this. Yes. I don't know what color I'm gonna give her. Which one was in that picture? I think it was this one in that picture. So that and. It's alright, let's put on her shorts that I wanted to do. Those are cute pants. But let's go to custom content, you know, and see. That's cute. That's kind of like 90s-ish. But I wanted to give her these shorts with a belt. These. Yes. Love these. Love these. But we're gonna keep it like that. And should I give her that shirt or should I give her like this one? Or this one? I don't know. I need help. I need help. Help me. Help me. Oh my gosh, this is so hard. This is a cute shirt. But is it too much going on? I want white. So I'm torn between this. But I don't want white, actually. I like this black. That looks 90s-ish. Let's see if we could give her like a nose ring. I mean, not a nose ring. What is it called? A belly button ring? I believe I have belly button rings. I don't know what this is then. I don't know what that was. I know I have belly button rings. Take that off. I don't know where it's located at though. Body chain did not go with it. I do want to give her some socks though. Something like this. Black. No. No, where are the socks? Where are these? Was it these ones? Take these off. Yeah, it was these ones. Okay. Then that means she has on too much black, so I have to change the shirt to white. Gotta change the shirt. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Sorry, sorry, sorry. I'm gonna do this one. And then I think I have some. What is it called? Some belly button rings here. I like this tattoo, but it's not really gonna show, so I'm not even gonna put it on her. I have belly ring tattoos, so I know I do. I know it, I just know it. I like these metallic whatever. I don't see it, so. Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. You could barely see that. What is this one? You could barely see this belly button ring. What? What? I really want a belly button ring. I know I have some in here. I know I do. I know it. So I'm gonna find it. But it's gonna be in here, actually. Oh, right in my face. You can't even see them. No. Oh well, no belly button ring for her. So that's cute, that's cute. That's her outfit, but we gotta do the shoes. But let's just see about this nose ring. So what should we give her to match? Silver? Should she wear silver or gold? Gold is more 90s-ish to me, it is. To me. Should we put it on that side or this side? I like this side a little bit better. This is so hard. You see what I go through, guys? Which side is better? They both real cute though. But this side just makes her like, I don't know. I don't know. Okay, we're gonna do this side. Or should we do this side? I'm sorry. I'm real sorry, guys. Okay, we're gonna do this side. Whatever, whatever, whatever. We're gonna do this side. Let's give her some earrings. Oh my gosh. Could I put on the stud nose ring too? Could I? Not on that side. I want it on the other side. That would be so, oh my gosh, that would be so good. Oh man, it takes off her eyelashes. No. No, that would be so cool. Look. That would be so cool. Well, that sucks. But we'll do that, and then what type of earrings do you want to wear, girl? Do you want a whole bunch of earrings? I think you do, so we'll give you this, but you need gold. Okay, we're not gonna give you that. We'll give you this. Yeah, those are fine, right? Right? Am I right or am I wrong? Okay, that's just doing too much. No. What is that? No. I don't know what earrings to give her. Just no earrings, cause it's making me mad. We can give her these in black. But they don't show, so that's good. Okay, so now on to makeup, the funnest parts. I'm lost. Let's do custom content on all. And should we give her some white eyeliner? But you could barely see it. Why can you barely see it? I kind of like this. I like that, actually. Looks nice. And then, you know, we gotta give her winged eyeliner. Like, when do I not give my Sims winged eyeliner? Just gotta find the right one. That one looks all right. This one has different I thought it had different ones. I think it's this one that has different. Nope. Which one is it? I think it's this one. Yeah, it is. Okay. Nah. Maybe this one. I like that one. So cheeks, we gotta do this cheek because it makes her look beautiful. And then for lips, we can do custom content, and we gotta use the Kylie Jenner. So see, if we don't use the Kylie Jenner, it's gonna look funny like this. Looks funny to me. Where's the Kylie Jenner lip? Them Kylie Jenner lips. Here we go. Yes. We can use the black. Her lips look extra big. That's cute. But should we use the Kylie Jenner? I don't know, I'm confused. I'm not confused, but like, you know what I mean. I don't know what to use. I just don't even know. Ooh. Yes. This ain't Kylie Jenner, but I like how it looks like she has her teeth out. I like it. So let's do that one. And we did all that. We did the makeup. We did everything. She looked real cute. Should we give her that color eyes though? Something's missing about this girl. I don't know if it's eye color. Green eyes look nice. I think green eyes, guys. She's beautiful. Should we change your nose ring to this eye? I'm so indecisive, I swear. Okay, we're gonna put it on that side, guys. Oh, she's beautiful. She is beautiful. I love it. So this is our 90s girl, Amber. I don't know what her last name is, but let's give her some shoes and some nails and stuff, and then we'll be done with her. I think I'm gonna give her some Converse. So where's my Converse? Right here. I think I'm gonna give her the white ones or these. Yeah, these look way better. Fresher, Newell. Give her those, and then let's give her some nails. Oh, those are rings. We could give her rings too. I want to give her these square. You know what I'm talking about. I don't know what color though. Oh no, cool. Oh, this is like every other nail. That's cool. I like that. We could do black and white, and then actually I want to give her some thighs, give her a little weight. Give you some thighs cuz you need it, and she looks really cute. Can we give her a necklace? Do we have any cute necklaces that we can give her? That's cute, but is it doing too much with the outfit? Or this? Is this doing too much with the outfit? Or what is this? Nah. I think this is cute, this choker. We can give her some type of choker. Or this? No. Maybe this? No. A choker like this. If it didn't have the key. Oh yeah, we could just give her this type of choker. In black? Black or white? But her shirt's white. See, this is how hard it is. Hard out here for a pimp. It's so hard, man. Necklace gotta be a different color. Black. She got on a lot of black, but she cute. So her nails are cute, 90s-ish. She looks 90s-ish. She does. I think I did a nice job on her. So this is her outfit. It's really cute. I'm going to try to leave a list, or like a CC list. I don't know if I'm going to give you the direct links to the CC or not. Probably not. I'm just going to leave the list. But yeah, how you do this, let me just tell you, is I'm going to give you a picture of the CC. It's going to have all the names of the CC. All you have to do is search up the names on Google and you shall find them. So this is Amber Ryder. Amber Lock. Yeah, we could do Amber Lock, and she can be, we can do like popularity for her. She can be a joke star, or actually no, we'll do joke star, and then she can be a goofball. Love to give my Sims that trait. She can also be a geek. Cute. And then we'll give her the maybe dance machine. So cute. Yeah, we'll give her a dance machine. But this is Amber Lock. She's so beautiful. This is our 90s girl. Hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, then leave a like and a sweet, sweet comment down below. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye. We'll be right back.